remastered campaign. I am so excited that we're playing Modern Warfare campaign. Modern Warfare 2 remastered. It's been so long, dude, since I've done a dang campaign video.
It's FNG, sir. What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Not sure, Price.
In hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. You take care of our friends.
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Hey guys, thanks for joining the live.
Boundary shifts, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. Rationale.
The objective.
Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it, too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for.
Sorry, I wanted to skip that. It got boring. Okay, day one. Firing. Hi, guys.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done.
Yeah. No offense. That's my shit.
Okay. I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show
yeah.
What I'm talking about.
Okay.
Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets.
All right.
Don't aim at the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down the target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sight. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Okay.
frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Ugh, hate that man. General Shepard.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit.
Who's that? Oh, hey! You remember me from 10 years ago? Exactly, you traitor.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit.
Stop.
Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op.
Special op?
He's up there in observation.
Hi.
Okay, good. So you already got your sight on.
Yeah.
All right, try switching to your rifle.
Okay, when do I run the course? I mean, run the course. Hold up. Let's kill Shepard real quickly. I think I bugged the game.
Hey, Private.
Yeah?
Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Go ahead and grab a pistol. Alright, try switching to your rifle.
Okay, now what?
Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading.
Okay.
Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target fires.
No, 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 I want to do that again.
Alright, that wasn't horrible, but it wasn't amazing either. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team.
You know what I'm kind of thinking?
We'll do it regular.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
Do you use that?
There's nothing but a 10.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Moving out. Okay.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel.
Wow.
Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but...
Oh man, oh bro, this is already happening? You're gonna betray us already.
Get up, Private Al! Rangers lead the way! Move!
Move out.
Let's go, move
on. Come on, let's go. Yo, how's that chocolate, man?
Let's move out.
How's that chocolate? Good? Good to hear.
Which building is it, sir? Is that tall one at 1 o'clock?
Hey, which building?
The one at 1 o'clock. The tall.
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about them?
That's what I'm talking about!
Man, still eating his chocolate, huh?
Alright, we're Oscar Mike! Oh, look, the building's going down!
Who's that guy in the front? Wes?
Another two, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civilians. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops of hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see? I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord. Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
How much ammo do we get?
Alright, stay frosty, guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Who's that? Can I shoot him?
Watch those alleys.
Cover.
What? What? Oh, okay.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2.
No, are you joking? Okay, I just want.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter
2. What's that?
Sure, I've been asking.
Oh, thanks.
All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for Libby. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops, hostiles.
stay frosty, boy.
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Gate Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Did that just go straight through
his
wall?
Watch those alleys.
Cover.
I bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter victims. This is Sergeant Foley.
What?
Prepare to engage.
Prepare to engage.
We're taking
We're
sniper
in.
Fire from multiple directions.
Speed them up.
We got a ton of contacts front and back.
Stay contact. Right on my... Oh,
goodness.
Try. I'm going to mark. It's a thing.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving Clover.
Roger that,
2-3. Fuck. How? Yeah. Chuck that there.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out. Quad, watch the enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
Oh, ho. Where do you think you're going? Oh, hey.
Taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Oh. Ow, my knuckle. Goodness gracious. So where are we going? Ooh, snowmobile. I think. I don't think snowmobile. It's snowing in the regular.
Breaks over, which let's go.
I have no clue. What are we supposed to do? Follow Captain Price. Okay. Let's go, Price. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Okay.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Oh, what the heck? No! I fell. Let me up. Yes. Okay, we got this, we got this. Oh. Oh my goodness Christ, you good? You almost lost your life there. Well, I wanna be careful.
Good luck.
I'm talking about. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh, no. Okay, bad idea.
Hold on!
What? Go. What? Oh, okay, he's shooting. Okay. Okay, okay. Heartbeat. ACR, heartbeat sensor, okay.
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. Roach.
Sorry, guys. I keep on sharing, how bad. We're just robbing this place? We're not even hesitating?
Can you take the one on the left?
No, I'm gonna take both of them.
Take cover, they're onto you. on your right. Target on your left. Target on your right.
We're just gonna run. I was gonna just run, but...
Take cover, they're on to you. Target on your left. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. Find it.
Plant the explosives!
Get there ASAP.
Чем мне новое, если старое еще годится?
That scare me. Is nobody watching this? What?
Thank you.
Price destroyed that man.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Snowmobile.
Kilo 6-1, the primary
edge
point is compromised.
I got him.
Using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo
6-1.
Roger that. Out.
More tangos to the rear. Just outrun them. Go, go.
Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there
kind
will
of.
Be casualties.
I felt breathing on my neck, and I was like, what is that?
This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend.
No,
you don't
want
to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Is this zippers? I think I just hear the zippers going up. See what this is? No Russian. Oh wait.
Stanibor.
Yes. It is.
No Russian.
Yes. You shot me. It's only fair. It's only fair that I shot you.
Alright.
No, you guys got in my way. I'm not a traitor. Okay. You can use this. That's pretty cool. That's a joke, right? What? You've seen it. You've seen it.
Okay.
What time is it? 9. Did I just get hit by the car? Okay, it's back up. Joke. 1, 2, 3. Cook that thing. Are you joking? You're a joke. You're a joke. Dude, I'm actually about to go face Jeff raging right now. Oh my goodness, this is a joke. You know, guys, I'm ending stream here. We'll come back to this tomorrow. I am not dealing with that. I am mad. I am raging. I'm hopping off. Thanks for watching. Can you end the stream already? Like, it's lagging, dude. I can't. Where's the button? Just give me the button to end the stream. I want to go to bed. Please.